Hi guys, Buzzy and I are here today to show you a little bit about Japanese kumihimo braiding. This is a kumihimo disc. They come in many sizes and numbers of slots, but this is an eight-sided disc, and the threads are pulled through from the back and then arranged in seven of the eight slots. And by arranging the threads on this disc, you will start to create a beautiful braid that you can see on the back of this that's made up of all of the different colors of the threads that you've chosen. It's easy to actually make the kumihimo braid. You take the disc and face the empty slot towards you. Count one, two, three to the right, and pull that thread down into the empty slot. Move the kumihimo disc so that again the empty slot is facing towards you, and then take the third one up to the right and take it and put it in the empty slot. Again, turn it towards you, and one, two, three, take the kumihimo to the empty slot, and now I'll do it a little bit more quickly. You'll just do one, two, three, move it towards you, one, two, three, move it towards you, and do one, two, three, again, one, two, three, and you'll see that the braid is starting to form in the middle. And so you can look at the back and just give it a tug, and it will start to grow. There you go. Good luck. It's easy.